Somebody bring Raleigh two Modellos to the stage. Raleigh's gonna need a Modelo. Who's gonna make that happen? All right, ladies and gentlemen, you're in the right spot. I'm gonna tell you what. We got some gods in the house tonight. Let me hear it for Country Dick Montana. Yeah! And Mojo motherfucking Nixon. There would be no Mojo without these guys right here. These are Mojo's best pals and the creators in allowing him to start when there was no start. He'd get up and play in between their sets and entertain the fuck out of people, and they kept bringing him back somehow. I don't know how they did. They kept bringing him back. Put your hands together from San Diego, California, the motherfucking Pete Farmer!
Yeah.
and now it's stuck to the point of my pants. And I have to move it around a bunch. So yes, I am grabbing myself. With my band, he was giving the profits from his side of the gig to our old friend Mighty Joe Longa, who was suffering from cancer at the time. So Mojo, big old heart,
of course.
We used to play this song, and at the end, every time we finished playing this song, Mojo would say, "I got a feeling. I nearly got a feeling from that song." Thank you. Thank you so much.